right now, UCLA is what we're doing. You won't sign up, you'll sign in. You'll pick your article, because that's what we decided. You'll go in on your Lexal level, and you'll get right to it. Do we understand what we're doing? Okay, we have any questions? Yes. Click it. Whatever that bottom level is, if you're a Bison, I want you to do that. Now, if you're a Bison, and you're like, you know what, this is too easy for me, I got 100% on my quiz with no effort, kick it up a notch. But keep in mind, those quiz scores stick.
You talking about that quiz that we just took?
No, but you're taking a quiz based on the reading that you have now.
That 100% thing. You said.
The one that you did on Illuminate?
I think so.
No, not that one. This is a totally different quiz that's based on that reading. Now, guys, there's no reason why you should be buying these quizzes because you can refer to it. So scroll, read it 5 times if you need to. Again, your grade depends on it. One article, you're done. Go into your home and body folder to get a head start on your homework, because that's your Compass Learning homework, and do that. Question. All right, in 1 second, I'll be around.